Well, a portion of Robson Street in downtown Vancouver is closed for the summer with an annual art installation now in place. This right here is an urban reef, at least that's what they're calling it. Pedestrians are invited to relax on the wooden sculpture while Robson is closed between Howe and Hornby. It's part of the VIVA Vancouver Festival. The downtown event includes the International Busker Festival this weekend. The area also gets some Latin flavoring with next week's Carnival del Sol.